You ever sidechain an 808 and kick? The sidechain, what it does, it literally just pulls the punch out of whatever bass or 808 that you're trying to sidechain with that kick. You know, you're trying to get more punch, not less punch. You know, so instead of sidechaining, I literally surgically EQ, you know, find the clashing frequencies from the two different sounds, and I would duck one and boost the other.